but finished. In my student life, when I was in my primary classes or up to middle classes, I had the stamp collecting. This was my hobby in the beginning, stamp collecting. You know, I was studying in Sacred Heart School, that was English school. So I started with stamp collecting and then coin collecting, coins of various countries. I had these two hobbies in my school, till my school life. Then when I came in 9th and 10th, my higher secondary classes, so these hobbies were disconnected and I started photography. So I am a good photographer. Good photographer, eh? I can make good classical and photos, standard photos, even up to now. So this hobby remained till I did my master's and my law. Master's and law, it means up to 1975. So this continued in my life. Then cameras and all photographs, everything finished. A time came when these were stolen. My collections were stolen then. But I never bothered. So after that time, because then I had already entered into very hard working of the religious and classical studies and the spiritual activities and pious things, and then gradually the new awakening and development of the thought, spiritual thought and religious thought, academic thought and reconstructive thought in Islam, and now the whole thing was changed. There was a new journey of life. These were the hobbies in my early life.